We're all good to go here in Japan with 53 laps around the Suzuka circuit. And plenty of people watching on will be keen to follow Fernando Alonso's progress.
A second place start for them today. They'll be aiming for a podium, but could they even sneak the win?
And it'll be exciting to see just what will happen here today. Get ready. It's the Japanese Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Don't hang around too much.
Copy.
Overtake, go, come on.
Small sprinkling of rain.
Yep.
Perez is in the pits.
Box, box.
Okay.
Box, box for Inter.
How much we lost on the first stop?
Need to charge it, or is it?
Copy.
We will take the charge lap though, Fernando.
Okay.
Oh dear! That's Max Verstappen!
virtual safety car. Get your delta positive.
Copy.
Okay, energy's good.
Okay.
So we do need more lift and coast, Nico, more lift and coast.
Copy.
Need to focus on getting the pack up.
Confirm.
VSC ending.
Okay.
So we just need to push now.
Okay.
We can push more.
Yeah, okay.
So you got loads of energy.
Copy.
Lift and coast will help.
Copy.
Slow down.
Copy.
Rain, all cleared.
Copy.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Guys, I hope you enjoy the show.
Yes, mate.
Well done.
Yeah, I'm happy for you guys.
We're at the bottom of the pack, Lance. No more energy.
Yeah.
Now, didn't Fernando Alonso look really great out there today?
That was a really well-executed race, I thought. Major credit to the driver, the pit wall, and the whole team for that win.
That makes it all worth it, doesn't it? Seeing your team ready to share the celebrations. And that man up there is certainly no stranger to an F1 podium. Always great to see Fernando in the top three.
6 wins now in this season, they're not flagging. A mighty impressive victory.
And a lovely show of sportsmanship to conclude proceedings here in Japan. Though Karun, with the garages full of activity, what's the mood like down at Aston Martin now?
They'll be absolutely delighted to have picked up the win here. What a great outcome that is for the team.
And that's all for today, as we wrap up the weekend here in Japan.
For the next round, we'll be travelling to Qatar as the drivers battle it out at the Losail International Circuit.